the journey so far. The king's need was exceeded by anger. Those who would help were destroyed. But from their deaths, a new power drawn from sin, and an army that would live once more.
Hey guys, Sandy here, and I am just back with more Darksiders 2. I'm going to continue on with the story. So, let's see. Alright, so now I have to go to the Tree of Death.
Not so fast, horseman.
You're following me.
So I am. I will remain here at the tree, should you have need of me on your quest. And dust has a beak for more than corpses, horseman. Follow him, and you will find the key.
Follow dust, find the key? Can't be that easy, cruel father.
You may be right, Death. The future is a secret even I cannot keep.
I don't recognize this place. Where have you taken me?
This place is called Lost Light. It is an outpost, far beyond the gates of heaven. And it is here that the angels have hidden the key to the Well of Souls.
Why here? Why not the White City?
There are some amongst the angels who would use the key for their own purpose. So it was hidden here to safeguard it from their schemes. Or so they hoped.
The Well has power over all life.
It does, though I suspect there is more to your question. Go on, Ryder. Ask it.
Four never knew of the Well. Why was it kept from us?
For fear of what you may have done with that knowledge. The Nephilim could not be allowed to ravage creation any longer. They needed to stay dead.
Then the Well can bring them back.
And so we get to the root of it. Yes. The Well is the font of all life. Angel, demon, mankind, even Nephilim. But from their blades they wrought chaos. And from that was born corruption. You were right to destroy them.
Alright, well that's a long ways to go.
Abaddon's eye. It is. To me, quickly. Welcome to Lost Light, Rider. From one warrior to another.
Do I know you?
I am Nathaniel. I fought beside you at the Gates of Eden. Would have died were it not for your blades. But I'm not troubled that you don't recall me. Your thoughts that day were on killing Nephilim.
You're of the Hell God.
I was. But I guard the Light now. And the Archon. You'll find both in the Crystal Spire. But something tells me you are not here to glory in my master's radiance.
What gave that away? I'm looking for a key.
I would guess that what you seek is no simple key. For that, you should consult the Archon. He sees much from the peak of his spire.
How did you come to leave the Hell God?
Abaddon sent me here to watch over the Crystal Spire and the Archon. There is much at stake should the spire fall.
Who is this Archon?
Lucian is the head of the Scriptorium. Those angels record all that he sees when he peers into the shadow. The Ivory Citadel holds their records, an archive vast beyond thinking.
Where is this Citadel?
Lost beyond the mists. Pray your business never sends you there.
What is this place?
An outpost. We call it Lost Light, for what we left behind in the White City. Here, we are closer to darkness. The Archon's that way, Horseman.
Perhaps I have other business.
If that business takes you to the Kingdom of the Dead, you would serve the Light to deliver this scroll.
What business have you in that land of corpses?
I seek an old friend. A lost soul. Where better to look? Take that scroll to the undead court, that they may answer my question.
I'll go ahead and take a look.
Horseman coming!
Ouch. I understand, I think. That was very easy. Took me too long to figure that out.
Out of the shadows and into the light. I see you, horsemen. The things you have done. The lives you have ended. I know why you are here.
Then you will give me the key.
I have guarded the key for centuries. It is mine, and I will not part with it lightly. Not now. Corruption spreads. In our city. In our hearts. Only I remain pure. A beacon against the darkness. Helpless to push it back.
We're not all helpless, Arca.
Perhaps not. After the seals were broken, and Hell's legions loosed upon the Earth, many divine relics were lost. One, the Rod of Arafel, could help reverse what has happened here. I dare not retrieve the rod myself. The gates to the White City are closed to any angel who visits Earth. But you are no angel. Acquire the rod, and I will clear a path into my citadel. There you will find the key to the Tree of Life. As for what you will find on Earth, after you face it, even you may curse the name of war.
All right. So I have my next mission, and everyone always wants something, huh? Well, that was another bit of the story. So thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.